The horizontal mattress suture is placed much like a simple suture on the first throw. Then a simple suture in the opposite direction for the second throw to get the resultant two throws and a loop across the wound. The edges are then sutured together. In this suture type, there is no free edge of suture crossing the external wound edge margin.